In June 2013, the LIC takes a 4% stake in Gitanjali Gems. LIC is a public sector company, right? It takes a 4% share, slightly over 4% share in Gitanjali. The Ministry of Finance, rightly at that time itself, in 2013 itself, questions LIC taking stake in a company which has been questioned severally, questioned for malpractice severally, and in July 2013 have also been suspended from doing business in the stock market in the NSC, National Stock Exchange. A company was suspended for almost 6 months, Gitanjali Gems, was suspended from doing business on the National Stock Exchange for nearly 6 months. And the Ministry of Finance obviously questions LIC, saying, how did you take, you know, share in this company which has difficulties, which has problems? 2013. So you're getting clear indications of something going wrong here. And on 13th September, with data coming through various different sources, we understand that Sri Rahul Gandhi participates in a promotional event for this jewellery group. And on 15th September 2013 again, a proposal for restructuring the loan and giving additional loan goes to the board of Allahabad Bank. And that restructuring and the additional loan to be given, all put together, goes to the extent of 1,550 crores. One of the government nominated directors questions this and says this cannot happen. That's already in the media, so I don't need to elaborate on it. 2013 again. Later, he also meets the finance secretary, which is also in public domain. The information is already there. And he continues his tirade against this particular restructuring and loan proposal, which has gone to the board of Allahabad Bank till about November. His meeting with the finance secretary, I do not know what transpired in it, but end of the day, he has been asked to put in his papers.